This is someone else's data center. The optic fiber that receives and transmits is your ONT/ONU. The optical fiber transmits and receives again and again. Aren't you curious why? The fiber passive network is such a simple and efficient system. One OLT port manages multiple users, and each user is assigned an upload time. The data uploaded by the user is aggregated through the optical splitter, and the OLT receives it uniformly. This is called TDMA, time division, multiple access. Yes, it is the TDMA you have heard of. Then the user's downloaded data is sent by OLT broadcast and sent to all users through the optical device. Users selectively receive their own data based on the identification on the data and discard the data of other users. OLT is called a terminal. For broadband, you only need to upgrade the terminal and update the equipment. The passive optical line in the middle is called ODN, which generally does not need to be modified. The user's gateway can be upgraded as needed. In this way, our network infrastructure can be reused for many years, saving cost and eco-friendly protection.
Follow ONet Fiber. Learn more.